How do I make sure that I know about any potential disasters as soon as possible, and how should I respond to them?
So you need to be actively monitoring your website and application infrastructure. So you need to have an idea of what's going on in your log files. If there are any hardware failures, you know, as soon as something goes down, you need to be alerted to that. And you also need to be able to see, you know, if someone's tried to break into one of your containers or servers with an intrusion detection system like OSSEC. You also can use passive detection as well, something called canary tokens, or little breadcrumbs that you can basically distribute around your database, your file storage, your emails, which trip off when someone opens them or comes across them. And then you can put in place a disaster recovery plan where you and key team members are named, and the roles for who should be responsible for the plan, who should communicate with customers, who should implement the technical solution are there, as well as any key problems that you're likely to face and key solutions. And then finally, you can have a team member who introduces a red team drill, a red team rehearsal. They have a scenario that they want to play out, and then the rest of the team has to respond to it using the disaster recovery plan and other processes that are in place to see if they can resolve the problem.
Thanks, I really appreciate your help on that.